Here we back. But they start me all again. Hey, YouTube. That's me, honey. That's me touching stuff. Listen, I ain't no DJ. Obviously, I ain't no camera person either. But we do what we can do. We do what we can. Okay, now my head don't look so chopped off. Oh no! Okay. Alright. Hey, they blocked me! Yes. I said fair use. But I have to put it up on Facebook. Fair use. We talk about disco days. I love the hot stuff. So, sorry, y'all. I'll put it up. Fair use. I'm talking about disco days. I was young. I love the disco, honey. Next song. So it's probably no volume. Yes. We supposed to be moving. We the disco generation, honey. Put your music on. Yes. 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 You gotta get moving, y'all. Yes. I love myself some Donna Summers. Yes. I wasn't as tall as I thought she was, but I could dance to it. So let's keep going. We'll see what happens on our disco night, but it ain't like these songs out there making no money. It ain't like I'm making no money off it. Facebook ain't giving me nothing. YouTube ain't giving me nothing. I'm just entertaining the folks. And fair use says, I can do that to entertain the folks. All right. Now, let's see. This is, oh, And this is for you guys. Because when I got to the doctor and I saw that my oxygen, they said 99%, because they couldn't give the sister 100. I knew it was from walking, and I knew it was from exercising. And we're doing this disco music, and it's old as old. Ain't nobody making no money off of it. Okay? It's for entertainment and fair use. So let's go on. Let's see. This is Sylvester. Let's see if he'll come on. Oh, I love Sylvester. When I would go dancing at the Silver Slipper in Manhattan, let me tell you, I could hear it as I was coming in. I could hear it. Let me put it over here. It's trying to get a commercial going. Yeah! Disco days, honey. Disco days. Disco days. Yeah. This music is 100 years old. Ain't nobody even thinking about it until I put it on. Maybe somebody will hear it and contact, make a commercial using the music, put some money in your pocket. Stop cutting us off. I love Sylvester. It's fair use. Ain't nobody making no money. Y'all, we should be moving. You guys do that for me. Y'all remember? The best in his big puppy wigs and his gowns and two tons of fun singing in the background. Yeah. Ain't nobody making no money off these old songs. Memories, entertainment, y'all gotta remember. I was in my 20s, and y'all my age, you was in your 20s too. Woo! So glad I got out of them 20s. Yes, rest in glory, Sylvester. Yes. Y'all should be moving. Sorry, Facebook, you probably can't hear nothing because they probably blocked out the audio. I guess fair use don't apply to Facebook. Nobody making no money off this. It's entertainment. Yeah. Please. Music y'all can put on. Even before y'all come walk with me, you're warming up. Look at that. Look at that. Hey. Ha. Oh, I love Sylvester. I would buy his album, scratch it, buy it again, scratch it. Donna Summers too. I bought their album. The cassette. Oh no. 8-track album, 8-track CD. CD. What else? Oh my God! Oh! Album, 8-track cassette, and CD. So, am I grateful? Mighty Hill. Sorry, Facebook, y'all ain't seeing nothing. I mean, you probably ain't hearing nothing. But you don't need to hear me. See me. Here we are. Yeah, y'all, yeah. Disco days, honey. Disco days. Disco days. Sorry, Facebook. Fair use. Let's see. Let's see. Oh! Let me see. For my disco days. I was gonna go with the queens, but they blocking all the queens. I tell ya. If you ever wonder, let's see. They gonna block me with paying the bill? Let's see. Let's see. Patti LaBelle. She was another queen of disco, honey. Y'all know. Oh. No. No. Ha ha ha. No. Where's my song? Yes. Okay. So, here we go.
Do not have high LDL bad cholesterol.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Yeah! We didn't think old Patti could transition over. We did not think old Patti could transition over. But she did, honey. Yeah! Wow. Yeah, y'all. Yes. We gotta move. My oxygen is 99. This half hour, every morning, is putting the oxygen all over me. All over. Sometimes put on some disco and your body will instantly start moving. Yeah. I'm feeling good from my head to my shoes. Yeah. I feel good, y'all. Yes. Every morning. Y'all know, disco days. Disco days. I did. Ooh. Yeah, I wore 4-inch heels. 4-inch heels. Ha ha ha. Hooker shoes. I had a little waist. A little tiny waist. Ha ha! Yeah, come on, y'all. 99, honey. Oxygen running all through here. Yeah! Ha ha! We wanna live, y'all. Ooh, yeah. Gotta take our break, y'all. Ooh. Oh man. Isn't that awesome? tell you. I tell you. Memory lane, y'all. Hey, Mary, my darling. Hey, y'all remember? Yes, I will. They call them hooker heels now. All we doing is remembering this old music. Ain't nobody making no money off of it. Ain't nobody getting nothing but entertainment and happiness. I mean, it's the sisters. It's the sisters. Hey, Mary, what you say? Thank you. Mary, you know. Yes. Yes. 99% oxygen all the way through. That means the heart is working, not straining. That means the oxygen, everything. This brain got oxygen. Let me find another one, Mary. They don't understand. Fair use. Ain't nobody making no money off of nobody else's music. You know? I had it all set up. Okay. I had it all set up. Just talking about music. Old people reminiscing. You can't even be an old person reminiscing. I tell you. Here we go. Let me see. Let me put this on and it's going to play through to the end. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. It may play through to the end. It should. But let's get back. Oh, what's going on, y'all? This is that old people music that would be in the closet somewhere along with the singers that do it. If I bring it out to share, to give us memories, I don't understand what the problem with the matter in the situation is. So now, I gotta go back and find my other things. I tell you. But y'all keep walking because we got other stuff. Tons of other stuff. Can't think of right now. I tell you. Here we go. Let me see. This is always a winner. Because this is how I felt when I left the doctor's office, honey. I knew waking up in the morning and being with y'all and exercising. The old dusty song, how you all rock me. Maybe they'll take these shows and put them in the TV and get the singer some money. Use it for a commercial because they came across me on YouTube or Facebook. Grateful to y'all. everybody bouncing back and forth. Yeah. Hard working, good job. Hard working, good. Don't nobody want. Facebook don't go. I'm using fair use act. We talking about memories. Dang. Here we go, y'all. You know what? When I found out This was a gospel song. I was a little embarrassed because I'd be on a dance floor, you know, with a man booty bumping and all this kind of stuff, and him doing his little thing with his leg up, and me got my leg out. And then I went home, and my sister, I said, "Whoa, I just love that song." And I was like getting there. And she said, "Fool, that's a gospel song." I said, "Oh my goodness." Let's see if I can get it, y'all. Let's see if I can get it. Let's see if I can get it. I was like, "Gospel? Are you bleeding kidding me? Gospel?"
Oh,
y'all love me. 9 months now. You've been waking up with me. You've been pushing me. You've been giving me your comments, sending me your love for 9 months. I know y'all love is real. And I tell you, I love you right back. And my love is real too. Well, besides that interference from Facebook, that don't understand fair use on old songs by African Americans, maybe if we put more of their music out there, maybe their foundation can make some money. Maybe their kids can get some money. Because somebody will hear it and say, a memory, let me put it in a movie. A memory, let me put it on a commercial. But you block us like we making some money. I get three likes, three views on YouTube. Maybe 10 if I'm lucky. On Facebook. Like me low. Fair use. Yeah, y'all, yeah. Hey! We did it, y'all. We did it. Yes. Yes. So here we are, y'all. We on our way out. What they said. Oh. Hey, I'm on my way out. That was my music. They blocked me for my music. This me. They blocked me for me. I tell you. Let me get this for y'all so y'all can see it. I tell you, it's called Fair Use. We bring out these old disco songs, old dusty songs, and we ain't making no money off it. We're using it for entertainment, and that's what it's meant to do. Anyway, thank you. Subscribe, hit the like button, YouTube. See you in the morning.